fact of the day. At the Summer Olympics of 1968, Hans-Gunnar Liljenwall, if I've pronounced that right, which I know I haven't, it's spelled L-I-L-J-E-N-W-A-L-L. So Hans was the first person to be disqualified from a sport for doping. He was taking part in the modern pentathlon and he had two beers to calm his nerves before shooting part of the event. Two beers got him disqualified from the Olympics. In fact, I think it got the whole team, the whole Swedish team disqualified.